Yeah!
Whoa, man! Killer truck, Tom!
Thanks, babe. Wait, what's this? Mailman's end of summer party?
Dude, it looks like everybody in Cheesyville's gonna be there!
Oh, right! Let's go tonight.
But babe, you like totally have to meet my parents or something.
Those oldies? Babe, think about it. This could be our night. The one we've always dreamed about.
Aw, babe. You have such a way with words.
I'll go spread the word.
Aw, oh, man, what a summer it has been. So, Larry, how have you been doing?
Totally.
What?
Huh? Oh, I wasn't actually listening.
You guys, why is there chunky milk in the dryer?
Oh, that's my homemade ice cream. How'd it turn out?
Oh, your bank account will be telling you soon. God, and Herb, spread the cups out and fill them. It's rude to stack them.
You got it, mailman.
Jeez, what's his problem?
I know, right? God, he flipped out over nothing!
Guys, mailman's a bit jumpy for a good reason. If the mayor shows up to this party and enjoys it, mailman could get the promotion he's been wanting.
So, what do we need to do?
We just need to try our best to be nice to everyone, guys, and, oh, great.
Hey, guys, I know I'm early, but...
Oh, yeah, Dylan? If you knew, then you shouldn't have come! Now scram, pig!
But I don't have anywhere else to go.
How about the Cheesyville dump? That's where all the trash is stored!
Ah, God.
Well then.
I said try our best, guys. There are a few exceptions.
Try it again.
Try it again.
Be back
up. You have a good day, Mike.
Hey, Billy Brandonowitz.
Is that my favorite deputy mayor?
Oi, mailman, my favorite. Mailman?
Well, it's an honor to have you here, sir. Are you enjoying yourself?
Psht! This? Oh, I feel sorry for the dummy who threw this trash!
Oh my god.
Yeah, well, do you know when the mayor's gonna be here?
Should be soon. I hear he's coming with the big surprise. I'm coming, mate!
Mailman, your dream may finally be coming true.
Come on, mailman. I was having fun.
Yeah, I drank 9 sodas. Who knows what I'm capable of?
Well, I hope you're capable of standing still. Herb, Larry, it's getting late, and the mob of teens will probably be here shortly. I'm putting you two on guard duty.
What?
You got it, mailman. Felipe, you're on snack duty.
Ha! You gotta be flipping with me.
And Jim, you're on drink duty.
What?
Well, my night's ruined.
Hi, everyone. The mayor's here.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Hello!
Mr. Mayor, it's an honor to meet you.
Yes! Gotta go, guys! Do your job!
So, how's your day been?
Wouldn't you like to know, cut boy? Gah!
Jump, 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 jump! Ah!
This body sucks. Just like Herb!
Larry, you know I'll always be here for you, right?
What's the context of this conversation?
Well, it's just that... Jim told me about the divorce, and I want you to know that it gets easier. It's gonna take a while to get over her. I know that, but...
This party blows. You wanna, like, get out of here?
Babe, you read my mind.
Hey, Mr. Mayor!
Why, hello there.
Man, I'm sorry, it's just, you're my hero. Having a good time?
Please, I feel sorry for the chump who threw this dump. Oh, it was you.
So, I hear you have a surprise announcement for tonight.
Oh, yes, I'll be revealing it shortly.
All right, see ya.
Promotion, promotion!
But then I said, you just go...
I see Larry left guard duty.
Yeah.
Hey, what about the back door? Can't the teens break in through there?
What are you talking about?
The back door! Is anybody guarding the back door?
I...
Dear God!
Can I get everybody's attention, please?
I hope everyone's enjoying the party. I know I'm not. I have a big announcement for tonight. Mail. It's pretty important in this town, but plumbing, on the other hand, is far more important. In fact, I met a fantastic plumber just earlier tonight. He actually threw this party.
I'm not a plumber.
Oh, right. Pizza boy. Whatever. So the mail company, in many of our eyes, does seem to be a waste of funding. We get most of our stuff through email, except for old geezers.
Woo!
So, just a few days ago, the town of Cheesyville voted to abolish the postal service.
Woo!
Thank you all! Enjoy the party, Cheesyville!
No more mail!
I've been a mailman for 10 years, Herb. Man, and I thought this summer couldn't get any crazier.
Dudes, I like totally may have barfed in the coffee machine. Is that like a problem?
Just get out of here already. God, I thought I got them all. Those mugs absolutely destroyed the house. It's just, what's next for me, Herb? This just doesn't feel right.
Well, whatever it is, we got your back.
Where have you been?
Over there, thinking of something thoughtful to say.
Idiot.